Raymond James Stadium in Tampa. Maybe by the end of the day, somebody's going to storm that big Buccaneer ship and fire the cannon of victory. Warm-ups wrapping up and kickoff closing in from Tampa. It ought to be a great one tonight. Time for college football on ESPN. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit will have the call.
Opened in 1998, we're in Raymond James Stadium in the beautiful city of Tampa. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, joined by Kirk Herbstreit in the booth, Aaron Andrews on the sideline. We're ready to bring you an exciting game. This presentation of college football is brought to you by Dove Men Plus Care. Be comfortable in your own skin. And we've got a good one tonight between the Knights and the South Florida Bulls. Come now to take you down to the field for the coin toss. Brought to you by Dove Men Plus Care. Be comfortable in your own skin.